This is Theale Community Fire Station, a new whole-time fire station that was approved by members of the Royal Berkshire Fire Authority in December 2019. The new station will become a tri-service community hub, offering a shared location for Royal Berkshire Fire and Rescue Service, Thames Valley Police and South Central Ambulance Service to operate from. Royal Berkshire Fire and Rescue Service firefighters and Thames Valley Police's neighbourhood policing team will be based on site, together with paramedics from South Central Ambulance Service who will be able to use the station's facilities when on standby. The designs for the station are intended to showcase a fire and rescue service that is modern, accessible, forward-thinking, collaborative, and eager to invest in communities and staff across Royal Berkshire. As we go up the main staircase, to the right-hand side is a fully accessible lift to all floors. On the first floor, passing plant and storerooms to the left, is a spacious gym, which will help our staff to carry out functional fitness training in order to maintain the required levels of fitness. The room also has viewing windows over the appliance bay. Across the hallway, you can see rooms with ensuite accommodation, which are inclusive facilities to help support a diverse workforce. Additional dedicated locker space is available for personal items. These rooms are linked to the muster bay area, which can be easily accessed via the traditional pole or stairs. This area houses advanced fire kit drying technology and laundry facilities. The appliance bays have been built in a way that maximises space for service vehicles and future-proofed for longer and wider vehicles. Also included are a range of facilities, including a well-equipped breathing apparatus room. The new station will host the new style appliance, heavy rescue unit and 4x4 support vehicle. The appliance bay is connected to a vehicle workshop where our ICT, communications and equipment teams will maintain systems and equipment. The workshop leads to a staircase connecting the west side of the building. Within this area, there is a dedicated office space for the local neighbourhood policing team, as well as shared welfare facilities for all emergency services, such as this kitchen. This room also overlooks the appliance bay. This is the training yard, enabling firefighters to carry out a range of scenarios using the four-storey tower and dedicated heavy rescue unit training facility. To the north of the site is parking for ambulance crews. This is also where emergency vehicles will respond from, accessing the wider county via the M4 and A4 corridors. Moving around the building, passing the dedicated ICT suite supporting online training for crews, there is a watch room. This is located at the front to provide excellent visibility looking towards the A4 Bath Road. The front doors are welcoming to visitors with clear signage on site. Passing through decontamination zones and wash facilities, the secure locker room provides all crew members with full height personal lockers. Returning through the reception area, the second floor can be accessed by the main staircase or the lift. At the top of the building is the community room, which will provide a flexible, fully accessible meeting space for local residents and community groups to book. There is a dedicated kitchen available within this room. This outside area allows access for necessary maintenance work to the roof. The addition of roof lights provides light into the appliance bays below. Finally, across the corridor, passing the pole drop, are the kitchen and welfare facilities for operational firefighters. Theale Community Fire Station provides a modern, fit-for-purpose facility for emergency responders and local people that will place it at the heart of the communities it serves.